More local news now. In the wake of the recent threats made at Preble High School, Principal Natasha Rowell has submitted her resignation from the Green Bay Area Public School District. Rowell said that she needs to address personal health needs. The district will start to look for a new principal for the 2022-23 school year.